have drawn the sword to free thee, not the flowering of the year. But a hand was raised to crush me as I stooped to kiss my brow. And the arm that would have freed you by my side hangs helpless now. Lived and loved and labored with a patriot's heart and will, that the dawning years might find thee fearless and unfettered still. And when your years shall find thee smiling, now thy tears